Guys, I was just going to get this girl's needs, whatever her freaking name is. I was going to get her needs up. I was just going to do that before I started this episode. See, her fun is low, her hunger is low, and her energy is low. Wendy, the puppy, I think we've only had her for like 2 episodes as a puppy. She's now an adult. Wendy has grown from a puppy to an adult dog. She can now swim, climb stairs, go for walks, and start learning tricks. If not spayed, she can now mate with other doggos. Hooray for Wendy. Oh, she's super small. Anyway, let's get her needs good. Today's episode, I was thinking, well, yes, we have this store and everything, but we've already kind of experienced the store from, you know, everything, you know. Like, we've already experienced get to work and all that. We haven't really experienced too much of the vet career on my channel, so I was thinking maybe we could, do that. Girl, you are a hot mess, girlfriend. Hot mess. Eat the chips and salsa. Don't freaking go to sleep. And then you can wash your dog in the morning. I don't think we'll be opening the store tomorrow. Anyway, as I was saying, we're just gonna make the store into a vet clinic. And I also realized that when I was watching Vixella earlier today, running away! Missing my furry friend. Well, something Frishy said or did. A running away pet makes a home feel lonely or forlorn. Use a computer to post a phone or alert. Oh, she's crying it out. Post alert about missing pet. You're still here, right? Oh, thank the puppy gods. I feel so bad. What did we do? We gave her, like, unconditional love. Why? Well, I guess we should probably bond with Wendy after she wakes up. Why? Did you do this to me? Yuma? Is it because I kept calling you Yuna? Are you jealous? Then I don't know Yuna better than Yuma? I don't understand. How could this be? Oh my gosh! That's Yuma's bowl! Oh man. Good friends with Wendy. Can we go upstairs and play our Vigi games now? It would be a wise decision for Yuma to come home. Why am I making headmaster references in this tragic time?
Play.
What is playing look like?
Anazook.
Basically rough house.
Promise. Quiba. Arbab. Philpin.
Oh, whoops. Oh. New aspiration. Oh, we have a lot of points. make your sim confident. Always welcome, gym rats, modlet, silver. We'll just go. No, I think we'll save.
Tom Cooper, Tintu.
Yuma's return, make sure to welcome them back. Yuma, my girl! Homegirl, what? Yay! Yes! Yes! She knows that I'm recording, she just knows. You better welcome her back, you better give her a bath. You are going to give her special smooches. Please don't tell me she has fleas. Oh, please. Oh, puppy gods, please, no.
Yay! Where
my girl Yuma. Welcome back. Brush her, hug her. Come on, girlfriend. Oh, it's almost 10 o'clock. Yuma's hungry. Give treat. What did it say we could help by? Treat or filling bowl. I did that. Wendy's jumping. Don't spook her. Do not spook that doggo. And let's go ahead and have a quick meal before we go to sleep. Ham and cheese sandwich. And quick meal. I just called our bed a quick meal. And Simstagram, we forgot to do that. Bork. Oh, I love this pack so freaking much. I'm done with cheating for this series. There's not gonna be a thing as cheating, okay? And we'll have enough money after we bulldoze everything to build what we want. So let's go ahead and travel.
I cut my bangs with some rusty kitchen scissors. I screamed his name till the neighbors called the cops. I numbed the pain at the expense of my liver. Don't know what I did next, all I know I couldn't stop. Word got around to the butterflies and the Baptist. My mama's phone started ringing off the hook. I can hear her now saying she ain't gonna have it. Don't matter how you feel, it only matters how you look. Go and fix your makeup, girl. It's just a breakup. Run and hide your crazy and start acting like a lady. Cause I raised you better. Gotta keep it together even when you fall apart. But this ain't my mama's broken heart. I wish I could be just a little less dramatic, like a Kennedy when Camelot went down in flames. Leave it to me to be holding the matches when the fire trucks show up and there's nobody else to blame. Can't get revenge and keep a spotless reputation. Sometimes revenge is a choice you gotta make. My mama came from a softer generation where you get a grip and your lip just to save a little face. Go and fix your makeup, girl. It's just a breakup. Run and hide your crazy and start acting like a lady. Cause I raised you better. Gotta keep it together even when you fall apart. But this ain't my mama's broken heart.
Hello. How'd you do? I'm not broken, I'm just split in two. Hope you're fine. Ain't got time to do everything you said you would. Frames of the past and the memory of you just come running by. Pictures of sunny days with your smile and the was broken. How could they say you made me come undone? Now I know that it's okay. Unlike my friends, you are nothing like them. Oh! How could they say I was broken? How could they say you made me come undone? Now I know that it's okay. Unlike my friends, you are nothing like them. To be cool, even wear that shirt you wanted.
to my friends think I'm lame. Since I met you, I am not the same. It was not meant to be a fairy tale with a happy end. Girl, you take care now. I hope we can be friends. How could they say I was broken? How could they say you made me?
Alright, so I'm officially finished with the vet clinic. I will give you I will give you a tour. So you like enter with these posters on the wall. They're really cute. I love them. And then here's like the really big one, and you might be wondering why there's a cash register out here. They required a cash register, so I decided to just put it in the most random spot possible. Here you walk in, you check in here. Here are where we sell the treats. Here's just like the main area, you know. Here's like litter boxes for the kitties and the doggo bulls. Go and fill all those. While I tour you around, here is another little litter box and a dog bed. This is like the main cat bed, the cat area. It doesn't really matter if it's a dog or a cat, it's just, you know, what I decide to do. Here's the surgery room. And here's the main dog area. Brush. Okay, this is like an issue. You know, let's just unlock it. I don't care. They can crap wherever they freaking want. But I don't like how it's all the way, like, you know, we are in a closed area. I don't care. I swear, what is happening with Yuma? I don't know. Let's go ahead and have a quick meal of chipayonies. Eat French toast. Oh, she's just so interested. I love her so much. Crap. Do that. They want the food. What is wrong with you? You don't just leave the food. You don't do that. Like, girl. Give some food to Wendy. You know, whatever. Come on, Wendy. Well, I guess we're, throw that away. Throw that away.
Joy the snurf.
Oh my gosh, why? Replace and take a shower. What's happening with Yuma? Why? What's wrong? Special smooches, rough house, and maybe she needs to go on a walk. Go for a jog, sure. Afraid of something. Why? Ask to go pate.
Kimmy Tanova.
Right, we can open the store later. But let's go ahead and go on a walk. Go for a jog.
It's mean.
Oh, poor Wendy. She's like, my life is depressing. I just sit here and my owner does not take me on any jogs. Are you serious? Right when I'm leaving, you are going to need to go to the restroom. Like, seriously. almost there. We're almost home. Ask to go pot hay. Oh my gosh, her jogging outfit is so freaking cute. Weeb. Oh, there's Katarina. I haven't seen her around these parts. Let's go ahead and open the vet clinic, yeah? Yeah, I think so. Let's go ahead and purchase a vet clinic. Let's hope it actually works this time. I was like, we can actually go to Windberg. No, I don't have that pack yet. Check Markaroony. Let's do this. Ooh. You guys can't see me, and I feel really weird. Oh, goodness. What am I doing with my life? 255. 272. Confirm transfer.
Ah.
And now I'm testing. I need to pull my hair back. Why are you doing push-ups when cats have probably been there? Oh, sorry. I just keep forgetting that she's not allergic like I am. I can never be a vet. There. Well, actually, no, we don't need one now. Owning, running away is hard work. Pets are like family to a lot of Sims, and they trust you. Well, let's read that whole entire thing. Owning and running a vet clinic is hard work. Pets are like family to a lot of Sims, and they are trusting you to take good care of their sick furry friend. Be sure to hire skilled employees, manage your clinic properly, and level up your vet skill to succeed. For more details, please check out the vet clinic ownership lesson. Well, I don't think we need that right now. Whoa, what is happening with my body? Okay, it's probably about when we'd be closing the store, but like we're gonna open right now, I guess. What we need is, we've completely forgotten some stuff. Hire vendor. I completely forgot. Oh my gosh. Okay. I'm good now. Use the bathroom. I have to hire a vendor for all of these things. Wow. That is just, whoa. Mind-blowing. Hire vendor and hire vendor. This is just probably going to be the best vet clinic you have ever seen. Anywho, let's go ahead. Oh no. Oh man. None of these people are legitimately skilled, except this girl. We'll go ahead and manage her. Vet clinic settings. Right, awesome. Let's open it. Okay, and change into vet uniform. I didn't see that option pop up, that's why I didn't think it was, you know, a thing. Like, it wasn't right. Okay, let's go over here. Can we jog here? Oh, yes. Oh, yes, honey. Like, yes. Hire vendor. Wait, it's... Katarina's here. Okay, then. Hi there, Katarina. Where's your kitty? Oh! He's walking so slow. I feel so bad. That's just sad. Don't freaking read on the job, you lazy bum. Manage. Ask to craft. Treats. nutrition bar. Let's make her useful, because we don't have too many customers right now, but I want to hire her anyway. So let's go ahead and greet patient warmly. We don't have a kitty cat ourselves, but we want one. Josie's been looking a bit sickly lately. Can you examine her? Yes, she does look a little bit sickly. yeah, she kind of does. She, like, really, really does. Oh my gosh, is she actually taking her into the... She's taking her into the cat room! Oh my gosh, this girl is, like, goals in life. Ooh, wow, exam results. Wow, wow. Let's go ahead and... Wow. Looks like the skin in for inspection isn't needed. That's just my assumption, though. Examine mouth, too. Nom, 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 nom. Yep. I see fur and check chart, sure.
Uribao. Froom.
Listen to heart, sure. Let's calm her down. And then listen to her breathing. And treatment of Fixol, whatever the frick that is.
Awavine! Zaphis Fleming!
Faux, sure.
Ooh, lack.
Cured sickness.
Benatha? Been equipped.
We're gonna get something to eat. If you'll excuse us. Patient warmly.
Veranoi, Quaba, part.
Eva means the world to me, and she has been feeling awful lately. Whatever you can do to help her would be greatly appreciated. Poor thing. She's just like, I love. Oh, this dog is smart too. This is like the mainly dog room. I wasn't actually expecting, you know. She's a really good pupper. Take temperature.
Oh, Balanev.
It's calm.
Bamboy Awavine.
Exam mouth.
Shana we Palinga.
Eye exam and calm.
Shimpa Mubis? Yabahorn. Shana we Palinga.
Yes. Okay, glowing nose.
Marble.
Skin and fur inspection.
Mif. Oga. Fiba. Shimpa Mubit. Wanjini. Yabahorn. Fiba. Yamit.
I'm just really focusing, so if I go quiet, sorry. I apologize.
Froom. Zalgala.
Yay!
Pipawa. Speed up.
Come, my child. Level 3? I didn't even see her. Level 2. Whoa. Anyway, guys, that's gonna be it for today's video. I hope you did enjoy it. If you did, do me a sure to like. Comment down below what you want me to do in the next part, and I hope to see you in the next one.
How'd you do? I'm not broken, I'm just split in two. Hope you're fine. Ain't got time to do everything you said you would. Frames of the past and the memory of you just come running by.
waves of sunny days with your smile and the power.
Hey guys, just a reminder, I am live streaming tomorrow. I don't have an exact date, but remember I am MST, Mountain Standard Time. I've been saying MDT, apologies, I just read it wrong when I was searching up the time zones. Anyway, I'm going to be live streaming this legitimate series tomorrow, and we're going to be doing something special and stuff. So yeah, look for that, and I hope to see you guys tomorrow at the live stream.